Your prize for not getting eaten is cash. The ever useful ability.
You Bozak challenges you to run, dodge, or die. Can anyone survive the gauntlet of spitters? Sounds like a frat house initiation.
Thank you. Bandages! Awesome! People love bandages. At least the ones who need them do. Other people don't really care so much. But the guy who lives across the hall from me just shut off his thumb. So he's really gonna appreciate this stuff. Say, you didn't see any loose thumbs out there, did you? When he shot it off, it kind of flew out the window. It would look like a chicken nugget with a bullet hole. No? Well, keep your eyes open. There's a lot to be done around the tower.
Your brother's paying me to find you.
Oh, well, you've definitely earned him. It's a lot to tell Osman that he's got to get out.
All right, I'll tell.
Thank you. another minute and...
Rice's men got your brother. He talked before...
Son of...
No, no, he's all right, though you're both short a few fingers now. Anyway, he says you want...
It means you didn't double-cross me.
Yeah, no, I'll just take my pay.
Fair enough. I promised you good. Good luck.
Thank you. Oh.